Earlier also these SHE groups they were engaged in BMC for realization of holding tax and all. So they have been working with us since long. Now we have given one more responsibility to manage our parking places. So this is a very good opportunity for them, and I am very sure their livelihood things and their confidence will be boosting up.
It will run as trial basis or?
Yes, it is given for 2 months, and we are hoping ki it will be stabilized and then it will be extended for more time.
Really very unforgettable memories and day for ourselves and for our SHE. This help has been done, this initiative has been taken for the COVID help from the BMC. BMC has a very renowned for helping transgender community as well as our LGBTQ community. We have not only Kinnar community only, we have also few trans men with us. They will collect the parking fee for initially 2 months for the in piloting. After this 2 months complete in a good way, then we are going to renew these things for a year. So BMC has taken lot of initiation. Earlier they have taken also for holding tax. So now it's a very good initiative by the BMC for our transgender community mainstreaming.